Hey there. I just had to share something really quickly. I'm on my way to Ecstatic Dance. Actually, I just got here in Las Vegas, and I was really happy to find that it was on for this Sunday. It looks like there's like less than 10 other cars in the parking lot, so it may be really different than what I'm used to, but I know it'll be an experience, and if I'm really not digging it, then I can always leave. But I'm here, and on the way here, I don't know what it was. It might have been like when I got off the freeway, it was not a great area of Las Vegas, and I just got really this weird anxiety inside of me, just like this huge blossom of anxiety. And I'm like, wow, like I don't know. I just started thinking about everything that was involved in what I'm about to embark on in terms of just the logistics of travel. And, you know, the past few days I've been researching and I made some reservations and given some thought about what else I'd like to do. But, you know, the bottom line was this morning when I was carrying Murray around in my arms in his little puppy carrier, his little papoose, I just was sitting there with him thinking, how can I leave you? You know, this is what is better than this moment and being with you. And what am I actually going out there for? What need am I meeting at this restlessness in my soul? If what I've been praying for is to be happy with all that I have right here and right now and not want what I don't have. And yet it feels like I'm giving up what I have right here, right now. Being with Murray, being with my family, making me happy to go do some adventure. And I'm feeling unbelievably torn right now, I have to admit it. I've been getting so much love and so much support about going out there into the world. Yeah, I don't even know what to say about that because I feel so grateful for it. But at the same time, I am loving what I have right now with Murray, and I can't imagine leaving, going out into the wide world, having this adventure and him dying while I'm gone. And I'm just really freaking out about it right now. So that's really all I wanted to share. I'm hoping maybe I can dance it out. I might be too emotional. I don't know. And I'm also thinking about, you know, spending a few days away from him and my mom and dad when we're in Mammoth to see my girlfriends. And I'm so happy to see them because I need to see them too before I leave. But how can I say goodbye to Murray, you know, on July 10th? How can I say goodbye to that baby thinking that that might be the last time I see him? I just don't know if I have the heart to do it. I don't know what to do about that. I can't imagine all the things I have to pack and the logistics now since it's coming down to it, because we'll be gone as of next Saturday. So just please, you know, keep me in your thoughts. I know it's like, right, first world problems, I know, right? But I'm not gonna judge that. This is just how I feel. So thanks so much for being on this journey with me. Happy Sunday.